Alright, I've been sitting in the car about a minute, and it looks like the RSSI bottoms out at about negative 110 dBm. This is factory privacy glass and LLumar ATX. Of course, I've already complained about the experimental methodology being completely flawed since we're not using two of the same cars, or even the exact same car. But now let's compare HP Fusion by Global, which is a high metal film. So, negative 116 dBm. Yeah, it looks like it's bottoming out at negative 116. And then with no car,